Hello everyone, thank you for tuning in and watching. Today we have a RV that crashed into the center divider. It had a steer tire blowout and crashed into the center divider. Darl is already on scene with one of our Landolls, and he tried to winch it out from the hole that it is in the center divider and is not able to winch it forward. So what we need to do with the rotator is actually winch it backwards. And something that we're going to do here that's a little bit unique is we're going to spin the boom around to the front of the truck and use the front pull pin to winch the RV backwards out of the hole in the center divider to allow the Landoll to winch it forward. So with that being said, guys, enjoy the video and we will see you later.
Over the line, but right along the line.
All right.
Let's just get him out there.
Hey, buddy.
Pull out that front gate, you've never done it before.
I've seen people do it.
So what I want to do is run the boom over the front.
Yep.
Just get it now, drop the cable down, just now clock off that.
Yeah, that's a good idea. I like that.
So what is it? It's piled into the center divider? All right. You heard the man, that's what we're doing. Swing the boom over there. We're gonna hook this there so we can pull the cable down to us. Alex? Alex, go up there with him. Take a rope and hang it from one of these so we can get the cable down. Otherwise it'll be stuck up there. Toolbox on the left or right side, I forget. Make sure these are free spools though. That one is. Don't pull that too hard and slam it into the hood or anything. Yeah, I'll get it out as far as I can. Huh? Let me see how low I can get it. Let's get perfectly centered. Thank you.
good right there. Good, no, I mean pull it. I'm good with my extension there.
How'd that feel? Shackle?
Yep. Big one.
Check it over the back bar and the front bar so it keeps it up off of this.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, I'll take some right now. Get the blue one. Yep. What does he want to do? Okay, I'll grab one. I'll grab a rim sling for that front end. New rim slings by Zips. You want to give me another big shackle? No, that's fine, I'll get it. Busy at 4 o'clock as always. A little less. the... You want me to tear down the rotator part?
Yeah, I see.
That's what we get for gangbanging this truck. We get wrecks. Like that door? Alright everybody, well thank you for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe, let me know in the comments what you thought about the video. Darl is going to finish chaining this thing down. We got to go to another call, so we will see you on the next one. Thanks for watching, guys.